the spawning. This is the butterfly wall. See? This is a butterfly wall. This is a handle. This is a 200 mm dia. This butterfly wall has 200 mm dia. You can say here. This is in off position. The insert plate will be parallel to the butterfly wall. So you do like this means the liquid will flow from top to bottom. Okay, from top to bottom. Okay, this is in an on position. If you want to off, then simply you can see here. This, then I have to do this. See, this is a butterfly wall. Here you find total 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. See, I will show you from the air also. You can see here. These butterfly walls are advanced butterfly walls. Okay, advanced butterfly valves. There is a provided bolt. You can see here also. Butterfly valves always connected before the balancing valve. You can see here. This is in off position. If you want to open, then rotate anti-clockwise like this. Then this is in on position and the liquid flows from here to here. Balancing valve is used for balancing the water. Okay, you can see here. Handle open, close. If you want to shut down the balancing valve, then you have to rotate clockwise like this. See, balancing valve. Okay, thank you guys for watching my video. Please subscribe our page, Heating, Ventilation and Air Conditioning HVAC. Okay, thank you so much.